possession while undermanned. The Capitals play the puck from the back of the net. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Washington's got the puck behind the net. The Canadians have it behind the cage. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Pacioretty's taking the puck behind the net. Taken by O'Reilly. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And the puck skips away after that move. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. The Canadians come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Power plays have the opportunity to really dictate pace and change the momentum of the game, and this one didn't do any of it, James. Certainly frustrated as they head back to the bench.
Heads to the back of the net. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Here in the back half of this period, Washington's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Dropped him in the open ice. Puts it on net, and he had the answer on that one. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Washington's looking to break out. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Puck picked up by Johnson. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. Boom! Wow, what a thunderous hit there!
That was incredible. Everyone is on their feet. Man, he got nailed.
Yeah, that's on the no-fly zone list. Here we go.
It's greasy, James. Everyone knows you don't shoot the puck after the whistle. You got a goalie that's unsuspecting, possibly traffic in front. It can be a dangerous play.
And that'll do it after that one.
Got to know who you're fighting, and he landed a perfect one right there and took him down. The Canadians find a way to send a clear message with that fight. They say, we're not going to be pushed around. We're tough, we're physical, and we're not going anywhere.
Well, both teams seem to be a little calmer now after a pretty chaotic stretch just a few moments ago. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. The Canadians take possession of the neutral zone. Levels him with the hit. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. And he's got that one. Tosses it to Caulfield. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Takes a shot. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Washington's got possession of the puck. And he passes it up ahead to Robertson. Carries it in. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Robertson's got a lot of flash to his game, in particular with his hands and the ability to manipulate his opponent, but he gets caught on that one and the puck dies on his stick.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Washington's got a 2-0 lead. Beniers has got possession. Let's see what they can do with it now. Moves the puck behind the net. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Slides it diagonally to Gallagher. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hit check there. Nice zone entry from the middle.